My name is Karen Ausums. I'm from Youth on the Move. We empower people with epilepsy, especially the youths. And the upcoming week we are going to celebrate Papa Day, International Papa Day for Epilepsy. It was invented by Cassidy Megan, a young girl with epilepsy who wants to show the world openly that she has epilepsy. And she decided to do that by wearing purple. I lived with the condition for 22 years. So I know exactly how it is. I know how it feels to have seizures. I know how it is that you have to take the medicines every day, that you sometimes get bored of, that sometimes you just wish to rebel a bit, that you don't take them. But once you get a seizure again, you remember why it's important to take the treatment. And yeah, because of those 22 years living with the condition, I know how it is and the way people can misunderstand you and think that you're different and that you can do less, or that it may be contagious. So the fear of people, I've experienced it, and but therefore we know the more how important it is to create awareness and to inform people about the condition, that they know it's nothing to fear and that you can just live beyond. So join in on the 26th International Papa Day for Epilepsy. Celebrate with us the Day of People with Epilepsy.